Shalom, my name is Dr. Yeshaya Gruber, and I have a question for you. What is the most important word in the Hebrew Bible? A word that appears nearly 7,000 times and is central to every aspect of these ancient texts. Believe it or not, it is a word that is almost never translated in any modern Bible version in English or other languages. That's why I've created a course for you on the name of God. Not the word God, not even any of those other descriptive titles like El Elyon, God Most High, or El Shaddai, often translated as God Almighty. But here I'm speaking of the actual personal name of God, which in the Hebrew Bible is intended to express His very essence and character. This mysterious name has been studied by Jewish and Christian scholars for millennia. Join me as we delve into all the controversies and questions surrounding its meaning, pronunciation, history, connections to the world of the ancient Near East, presumed magical powers, and disappearance from the pages of commentaries and translations. If you are ready, so am I. Take 2 minutes of your time, scroll down, and register. The most important thing you can do is to secure your seat in the next study group. See you in class.